Right. So one of the big things you need to do in Australia Wow is actually upload the progress photos of yourself. So you need to like map how you were and how you're doing, right? You need to compare yourself. This video shows you what to do. So log in and click on the About Me. And so what we're now going to do is go straight to the section which says Gallery. Let's go ahead and do that now. So click on Gallery. All right, now you get a series of three photos, right? So what happens is the very first photo that you upload for your progress shot, okay, at the start of your goal, that one's locked. So what you'll see is you'll set the start and the end date of your like your routine and your goals, etc. Right? So we need to see how you were at the start of your goal. You got 24 hours, all right, to make those changes. So the very first upload, 24 hours, make as many changes as you want, all right? Then it's locked for the duration of your goal, or whether you reach it in time, whichever comes first. So that's what the dealio is, right? So to upload your photo, the best thing to do is just click on the choose file here, okay, and choose down here, there's a photo of me, and you click on open. A couple of seconds later, what you'll do is you'll see that the photo is actually there. Now, top tip, the reason for this video really, I mean, how hard can it be to upload a photo, right? But here's the thing. Take the photo of yourself the same time of day in the same toileted state, all right? Don't drink anything, don't eat anything. Get up in the morning time, bleary-eyed, go to the toilet, come back, take the photo of yourself, all right? Either in your jocks or in your bra and pants, whichever, all right? Nobody else needs to see these photos at all apart from you and your personal trainer if you're working with them, right? So same pose, same time of day, same toileted state, right? That gives you a decent indication on your actual progress that you've made. That is all about the progress photos in Australia Wow.